Welcome to Christina's Chinese channel. This is Christina. I have been teaching Mandarin for 40 years, and this is the city where I live, Chengdu. I have heard a lot of complaints about how boring and impractical learning from textbooks. Do Chinese people really talk like that in those books? So right now I'm going to attend a meeting and meet a person who's called Hui. Let's see how I'm going to greet her.
你好。
你好,
我是 Christina.
Oh, 我是 Ree.
Ah, Ree, 你好.
你好, 你好, 你好.
So, as you see, it was a business situation just now. So we said,
你好,
as how do you do?
你好, 你好.
And then I introduced myself.
我是
Christina.
我是
Christina. I am Christina. And then she said,
我是 Ree.
我是 Ree.
I am Ree. And we exchange our name cards. Did you focus on that? When we exchange our name cards, we use both of our hands. So this is a culture tip in China. To be polite to the person you're going to give your name card to, you should use both hands. Did you get that?
Oh, hey, Mike!
Oh, hey, Christina.
你去哪儿?
我出去一下。
Oh, okay, bye-bye.
So, this is my friend, Mike. He's going out. Did you hear what I said to him? I said, hey, Mike,
你去哪儿?
你去哪儿?
Literally
means you go where? So, where are you going? Did I really mean I want to know where you are going? No, actually, it's a polite way to greet. You can use it on the street or in the office. Mike, 你去哪儿? Here, you can answer, oh, 我出去一下.
Huh? This is my best friend forever. But we haven't seen each other for a long time. The first sentence I greeted was
好久不见.
好久不见. 好久, very long time. 不见, haven't seen. So, long time no see.
好久不见.
And then I asked,
你怎么样?
你怎么样? How are you?
你怎么样?
And she said,
我很好.
I'm very good. I'm very good.
我很好.
你呢? What about you?
你呢?
What about you?
我还行.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
我还行.
This conversation helps a lot when two good friends haven't met each other for a long time. Let's go over it again.
好久不见.
好久不见.
你怎么样?
我很好.
你呢?
我还行. Alright, so these are our conversations for today. Hope you already get how to greet Chinese people. So it's time for our extra bonus. This extra bonus, you will know more vocabulary and more sentence structures. And it will help you create your own sentences.
He's good or she's good. 他很好. 他很好. They're not good. 他们不好. 他们不好. We are okay. 我们还行。 我们还行。